Osteoarthritis, OA, is an incurable, degenerative, and painful disease of the joints that reduces the quality of life of dogs and cats. OA is often initiated by abnormal cartilage breakdown and the release of pro-inflammatory mediators. The degenerative process extends to all affected joint tissues, culminating in pain and joint failure. Pain signals are generated in the joint, transmitted into the spinal cord via the dorsal root ganglion, and then to the brain, where they are perceived. Modulation can take place at many levels, especially in the periphery and spinal cord. OA pain is a complicated process, mediated by many factors, including prostaglandins as well as nerve growth factor, NGF, a signaling protein that is produced by injured tissues. The binding of NGF to TrkA pain receptors present on peripheral nerve endings activates the signal and increases overall sensitization to local painful stimuli. After binding, NGF-TrkA complexes are internalized and migrate to the nerve cell body. There, the complexes direct activities that alter the function of the nerve and sensitize it to pain stimuli. This responsiveness may lead to central sensitization, making pain more difficult to manage in your patients. NGF also binds TrkA on inflammatory cells, inducing the release of pro-inflammatory mediators and more NGF, feeding the vicious pain and inflammation cycle. Despite how common OA-associated pain is in dogs and cats, it often remains under-recognized and under-treated. There is a need for a treatment that, by targeting the mechanism more specifically, effectively relieves OA pain while better avoiding unintended effects. Monoclonal antibodies, MABs, are highly specific immune system molecules that can be used therapeutically to target and neutralize molecules involved in disease. Studies have demonstrated that the anti-NGF monoclonal antibody is an effective analgesic for targeted and sustained relief from OA pain. Anti-NGF MABs are individually designed to target NGF in different animal species. Anti-NGF MABs prevent NGF from binding to and activating TrkA receptors, blocking the pain signals. The previously sensitized nerves return to a more normal function, helping pain regulation in the peripheral and central nervous systems. Additionally, anti-NGF indirectly stops inflammatory cells from releasing pro-inflammatory mediators and more NGF itself. This may play an important role in interrupting pain signaling from NGF. Anti-NGF MABs are long-acting biologic therapeutics that are safely broken down like all other proteins. Anti-NGF MABs may offer an exciting new therapy for dogs and cats suffering from the pain of osteoarthritis and may improve their quality of life.